motherfucking tank. Yeah. Yo.
Oh, electricity. Being close is like electricity. Being close.
We'll be right back. like, that's a pretty good idea.
First exposure to the whole
party.
Job.
doing it just because it's your job.
I like my reason to have life to live. You know, like, when you're walking, you're not gonna walk through the street all the time. You know, it's like you're gonna walk, you know, go a little rhythm in it. You may not be thinking about it, but it's subconscious. That's kind of how the music for me. I work with music for me.
Thank you.
off jam sessions, and I play. We go up this quarter, I'm in the chair, in the chair, in the chair, in the chair. Love, 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 love
and make it dope. Like the something that's already dope as it is, and to take that and to restructure it and to change it and make it and make it dope, just as dope or doper, you know. But also changing it, like that's just a challenge, you know. Like you're able to change the shit, but actually still come out with something that's just as dope as the original, but it doesn't even really sound like the original. You can sense it. You sense the vibe. It's almost like taking the soul from it, the spirit, and you know, you kind of transform it to a new body.
Third strike. Come on, yo, let's make some
noise. Mainly, if I buy records, I like getting bumps out. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.